upper 80s. Well, we knew it was going to be cooler today because of the clouds and rain. We forecast 85, got up to 84. That means we get $100 from Glass Pro for the first tee of Greater Charleston. And Ben Murphy, that is money in the bank.
Money in the bank, Rob. All right, we're talking about